how to enable or disable games notifications on iPhone 11 Pro. Now first, swipe up at the bottom to go back to your home screen. Then tap on settings. In settings, tap on notifications. And then you want to tap on games. Then tap on allow notification switch to turn it on or off. Finally, you can swipe up to go back to your home screen. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.